love cosmetics, and I love to fight, too.
A man born at the time of chaos shall fight to restore order and honor. Want to pass Sishui Pass? Ask my blade for permission.
The enemy captain is no ordinary guy. Who?
I'm Pen Feng. Fight me. Is that all you got? We cannot take on this man by force. Retreat! With the Azure Dragon's Crescent Moonblade, I will chop Hiao Zhang's head down and show it to you.
Send a riding archer. Do you have no man to use?
This man has the quality and composure of a captain. This opponent will not know that he's an archer. Please, have this wine. It will help with your duel.
Keep the wine for me. I'll return in just a moment. Who is it?
Forward! Take Shishui Pass, and then we'll put Dong Zhou to justice! We shall rebuild the Han Empire together.
Some call me a thief. I'm but an officer of the Han Empire, and a follower of the true Heaven's will.
The Eastern Wu is full of talents. Our accent is charming, and we have the Chiao sisters. Join, and you won't regret it.
We shall rebuild the Han Empire together!
Master, the good farmland in here has been destroyed while the bandits stay, and the people have nothing left.
The victory is mine! I was careless. I was unable to live up to my father's reputation.
Congratulations, Master. We defeated the bandits on the uncaptured point and successfully captured a resource point. The land adjacent to the captured resource points become our territory. Master, we spotted Shilong scouts ahead. They're cavalry, so engage them with lancers.
Maintain marching speed. Crush the enemies now!
Lost organization and retreated. The place just suffered from a war and leaves ruins to rebuild. The master should develop the land to make your people content. I've made a to-do list for you. Make sure you check the quests. Master, two thieves are taking rice in the open and making mayhem on the streets. Although farmland development is on schedule, it still takes months to harvest. There's little left in the authority coffer, and the people are starving. The wandering have no choice but to do thievery and robbery. A ruler should look beyond the issue of thievery. Since the castle is tattered, the wandering can help with the repairing work for a living. This will gradually reduce thievery and robbery. For now, administration options are of utmost importance. I suggest you upgrade the Council Palace first to facilitate further development. Repairing the castle costs lumber, iron, stone, and food. You can improve yield through territory expansion and administration buildings.
Follow me! Crush the enemies, now! Was careless. I was unable to live up to my father's reputation.
Master, the Xilang Army Vanguard has built camp in the vicinity of our castle. Our troops are ready for your orders to engage them.